This is a real life scenario, man. You hear me? This is some real life shit to go on. I got female friends that ask me for advice, so I tell them. She says she wanna leave cause her baby daddy tripping. He ignores her but can text a lot of bitches. I asked her, can you make it work or is you finished? She like, Bird, everything was cool in the beginning. He used to be her king and she was loyal as he get. She ain't never cheated on him, but he's giving hoes dick. She ain't shit is what she thinking, but her mind saying no. Her heart keeps saying, get your shit and hit the dope. I ain't taking this no more is what she say under her breath. Getting deeper in her feelings, feeling lonely and depressed. He's so arrogant as fuck that he don't see what's going on. Her mom's and her friends be like, leave that nigga alone. Just because y'all got a kid don't make everything mutual. She confused, he keep talking about the future. He beats her and she's scared to go to work because of bruises. He's not a gangster, he just easily influenced. She asks questions and that turns into an argument. He probably smack her and then tell her she be starting shit. She's sick of crying plus sleeping on the couch. But she ain't got the strength to knock a nigga out. It's honestly sad, but it happens every day. So for my friend, all I can do is pray. Pray she get directions and pray she get some guidance. She keep a smile, but she's suffering in silence.
Listen, I can't say I really know how you feel, cause I ain't never been in that situation before. But for what I'm hearing, it's like, you there for this nigga, but shit, he ain't there for you. The feeling ain't mutual, you feel me? Let me talk to him.
Homie, you tripping and your dime's finna cash out. She wanna talk, but all you wanna do is lash out. You take her money, but you supposed to be a gritter. And if you don't need her, why you still fucking with her? You got bitches in your business and you sloppy with your phone. You's a dummy if you let them stray bitches in your home. What the fuck is wrong with you? What's going on with you? She spooked, she don't even like to be alone with you. She a diamond and your stupid ass is falling for these pennies. And I can bet that you ain't fucking with no Jimmy. You supposed to be a G, but you be acting like a bitch, nigga. How would you feel if she punched you in your shit? Hello?
This nigga just hang up.
Hello?
Ass, nigga.
Hello?
You put your hand on a woman, but this nigga just hang up, though. I guess niggas hate to hear the real, you hear me? I guess the truth really fucking hurt. I don't believe this bitch ass nigga hung. I ain't even finna call this nigga back. I'ma just call her and tell her, fuck it. She can fuck with me. Straight up.